guiding it through. Must score! And a goal!
Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.